Boxing star Brandon Reels can't wait to take on Richard Abril. Check out the fireworks from the press conference. If I'm Brandon Reels, what do you tell me right now?
I'm gonna break your mouth on April 14. I'm gonna break your mouth.
You break my mouth. Your English is good now. So, Robert, what do you say about that?
About the
little push and shove that Brandon's ready to eat him alive.
It's part of boxing. It happens. We're not the first ones to do that. Fucking a lot of fighters have done that. Look at Mayorga. Look at Fernando Vargas back in the days, you know.
So, you're very excited. Brandon's excited. He's very focused. I've never seen him this focused.
Oh, Brandon's focused. He's ready to fight. Brandon's ready to fight.
So, how would you summarize training camp?
Great. Training camp went great. We had a lot of training, a lot of sparring. We've been training. Brandon started training right after his last fight, so we've been training for a while, and he's in great shape.
No, he tripped.
You're scared.
He tripped?
Yeah, that's
what I said.
Did he fall off?
Yeah, wait, Brandon. Brandon.
Oye, Richard,
no me toques.
Oye.
It's going to be the pay-per-view. You just saw Brandon Reels and Richard Abril almost get into it, and this was before the fight. So what could fans expect? Tell me about that. What could we expect?
My heart's beating fast. You can expect a fired up Brandon Reels, anxious to get his title back. Can't even look at the guy face-to-face in a press conference and try to be civil. And Richard Abril trying to make a name for himself. So you're going to see two guys going at it, giving it their all. And my heart's still beating fast.
Now, Robert, Abril lives at the gym physically. He lives at the gym. What do you think about that?
Well, the fucking Joey Bombella lives in my gym too.
what's the difference, man? Joey, you know Bombella, right?
People asking about him. How's he doing?
Gym. It's all right. Bombella lives in my gym. This guy lives in my gym. So what's wrong with that? That don't mean they're, you know, he lives in the gym, you know, like really, really lives in the gym.
Yeah.
You know, I'm telling you, this guy lives in the gym. He doesn't train. Bombella lives in the gym and he doesn't train.
So last thing, any message to your fans or Brandon fans about this big fight?
It's just a great fight. Hopefully they, you know, come into Vegas or if not, you know, order it and on pay-per-view. It'll be a great fight, and Brandon's always going to give a great fight to the fans.
So there you have it. Brandon Reels, Richard Abril going down April 14th. FightUSNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting.